Why did you choose Canada?
I chose Canada because I already knew people who came here from Hungary, and they were raving about Canada, and I did my research, and I just always wanted to be at a place where people can be in peace, and it doesn't matter where you come from. And I remember getting on a bus here, and I looked around and said, I can see a different country in every seat. That's how I imagine heaven, too, so I'm in the right place.